almost anything and everything we do, I can relate back to something we did or I saw while I was at Maryville. I mean, from practice preparation to game preparation to scouting to just running a program. I mean, I learned a whole lot from that man in my 10 years there. I'm just a realistic man, a battlefield with shells and sand, afraid to look beyond what I can lose when it comes to you. And though I see us through, yeah, chances are we'll find two destinations. Chances hold away from me. Still, chances are.
So I was crying before this. I'm sure you can see it on my face that I've been crying. I just want to congratulate you on a wonderful career. And people will remember you for not only your awards, your titles, your wins and losses, but as your daughter, I will remember the integrity that you lived and coached by throughout your career.
Wow. You want to see more of that? Maybe you want to see more of me.
Chances are lost. Our hopes torn out pages. Maybe this time. Chances I will be the combination. Chances come and carry me.
The things that he really tries to instill more than anything, the discipline and how to be a good person and kind of what you need to do to grow up and these young men that he's dealt with for many years, and hopefully, and I know that many of them are much better off having him in their life at some point for everything that he's done for them than without.
So I love you. I love what you've brought to my life. And I think somewhere down the road, basketball will show up again in our lives.
I want to go back to Douglas MacArthur's statement, old soldiers never die, they just fade away.